Hi, yes. Max Pedagogy Mock Test 1 for 2020 scored 10 by 10 marks. First question. A teacher of class 2nd asks her students to write the 4 ones and 3 tenses. Some students write the 43 instead of 34. As a teacher, how will you help the students in understanding the concept? Answer A. Ask the students to represent on the buckets and then write. Second question. Which of the following is not a objective of teaching mathematics at primary level according to the NCF 2005? Answer D. Preparing of learning higher and abstract mathematics. Third question. A teacher is teaching additions and class first students. Which one of the following is the most suitable strategy to follow? Answer C. Addition should be introducing through word problem. Which of the following statements is not true about mapping in the mathematics? Answer B. Mapping is not a part of the mathematics curriculum. The mathematical games and puzzles helps in. Answer 1, 2, 3, 4. Develop the positive attitudes toward the mathematics. Second one, making connection between the mathematics and everyday thinking. See, making the mathematics enjoyable. Promoting problem solving skills. Sixth answer, which of the following can be used to learning resource for the visual challenge in a mathematics classroom? Answer, trailer, abacus, computer, jailboard. This is a figure given there. Observe that. Seventh one, which of the following assessment strategies can be used to make a connection of the mathematics with real life in the promote interdisciplinary? Answer C. Field trip survey project. Eighth question, which one of the following statements is true? Answer, zero should be introducing after children develop the numbers in sense. Ninth question. A teacher of the class 2 gives the following words problems or additions to students to solve. A. Basket contains the 5 apples and 7 more apples are the added into it. How many apples is no there in the basket? This type of word problem belongs to which of the following models in the category? This is always category in the aggregation. It's a very important question. Next, mathematics communication refers to. Answer E. Ability to consolidate and organize mathematical thinking. Thank you.